Andrea in Salt Lake City, what do you think, Andrea? Are you going to be talking politics?
Probably not. We kind of had a dry run for Thanksgiving last month for our family kind of observes Oktoberfest because my sister works for a decent restaurant.
Nice.
And we didn't talk politics then, and really the only aspects of that family get-together that are going to be different this time around is because it's Thanksgiving, it's going to be longer meal prep, earlier supper, longer supper, and cleanup. And other than that, my sister and I will still be staying with our parents. There'll still be copious amounts of alcohol involved. Boom. So if we do bring up politics, the stakes are going to be real high.
Absolutely.
I say go for it. Let's live stream that.
Yeah.
Live stream, baby.
Okay, how about this?
I don't know. I'm more about pre-recording and then editing down to the best parts.
So. Smart move. If only we had the presence of mind to do that on this show.
Oh, yeah.
Several people in this article say the mac and cheese has to go, Jimmy.
Stop it. People know nothing. I'm 240 pounds. My opinion should carry more weight.
I've never even heard of having mac and cheese at Thanksgiving.
Well, it's a thing. Because you know what it is? It brings the meal into like the Southern barbecue realm.
You know, I understand mac and cheese with like a chicken and waffles or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what we do.
Okay. And now this. Andrea, what do you think of the sweet potato casserole with the marshmallows all over the top of it?
That was the one that I was going to say is my least favorite dish. Won't even look at it. It's just disgusting.
Yeah, I don't need the marshmallows either. I mean, if you do like sweet potatoes at all, you get away with it just being a sweet. You don't need a Snickers bar.
They're sweet potatoes. What are you putting marshmallows in? Jill, do you agree?
We are unanimous, guys. I mean, I like vegetables. I like sweet things, but I don't need to mix them together.
Yeah. I don't know why they do it. It's obviously, like Andrea hates it. I hate it. We all hate it. I don't know anyone who likes it.
It'd be like putting syrup on Brussels sprouts. It's like, what? Why?
I'm sure somebody does it.
They definitely do that. You know what part of it is? Like the decor thing. Because it's just like a real crazy indulgence, but it's an indulgence that doesn't belong there. Like a crack pipe is an indulgence. You know what I mean? To some extent, but it really doesn't belong at your Thanksgiving dinner table. You know? With or without the marshmallows. I've seen the crack pipe surf both ways.
Andrea, have a great Thanksgiving. Now, what do you think, Andrea? I was originally thinking Monday was our 100th show, but I think because we're essentially playing best of episodes the next 2 days, so they're kind of essentially repeats.
Uh-huh.
Right.
They don't count. So, would you say that the 100th show is Monday or Wednesday?
I'd have to say it's Wednesday. But if we want to get really technical, there were some days where Mr. Fela filled in for you.
And oh yeah,
Joe filled in for you.
Those count.
You might only be on
those count. Because it was the Tom Shalhoub show.
I would say so, too. It was new content, so I'd say Wednesday.
Andrea's on the ball.
Andrea, it's funny you should mention that, because those are the best of episodes they're playing.
Hey!
Yeah, and those were also the days that I couldn't get on. Imagine that. So I don't know. I might disagree with you there.
That's funny. Good for you, Andrea. Very funny.
Thank you, Andrea. Have a great Thanksgiving.